What up, good people of YouTube? How y'all doing today? It's your boy, I am Ken Christian, coming to you live in motherfucking effect with you from the bathroom, from the toilet. Because when you take a shit in the morning, you gotta feel blessed. You got to feel your spirit, the heavenly Father, move through you. Ha! And you gotta release those demons. Ha! In the bathroom. Ha! Yes, Lord. So with that being said, and without further ado, we're going to jump right on into 2K for all my 2K friends and fans. Guys. So. Y'all going to be like, that nigga took a shit and didn't even wipe. That's a nasty nigga right there. That's a nasty nigga. I wouldn't even shit, no. But we gonna get right into 2K because I know that's what everybody wants to see. So let's dive right in. So as y'all can see here, I'm over here showing y'all about four different games that I played where you can see my strategy. You know, it's nothing I can say I perfected. But hell, it worked for me. I play Hall of Fame, as you see. My minutes do be 12 minutes long. And I just be smacking niggas over the head with the same ass play that you hear everybody say on YouTube. How do you rep up? How you get your rep method? This is the best way to do it. And I was watching and I was looking at niggas. So look, there go a cool little video right there of me getting about 50K. You know, here go another video of me repping up, killing them in the game. So, you know, you got to have your playbook modified. You got to stick your man at the point guard if you really trying to do some serious damage. You can see them alley-oops. I'm killing them in the alley-oops, bruh. They now ready. Look at that. 53,000 XP. Now, man, when I perfect the fact that when I perfect one of them 100K XP games, then I'll come back again and let you know and give a shout out to the person who I seen. But at this point in time, I'm quite sure everybody who's then seen this video, then seen all the other videos of the quick, the 3-point, what is that? The elevator quick one rip. The quick elevator one rip because I'm ripping niggas a whole new asshole. So I'm out here stinging niggas in the game. How many XP did I get this time? 55. Now, we gonna always save the best for last. So here come my best game right after this one. So check this shit out. Woo! Killing them. This should start off killing them with the high numbers. You see how, you see, look at the flow, bro. Look at the flow, bro. I'm out there. So, yeah, man, after this, I'm going to show y'all, you know, how I got my shit set up in my Mycareer. I'm going to show y'all my menu screen. Show y'all what I've been doing, how I keep it popping. Look at that.
Yo, it's your boy. So, yeah, so check this out, man. This is what I had my shit set at. I go down here to NBA teams, my minutes. Since I'm in the point guard, well, I'm small forward, but I put myself as point. And then, you know, put everybody in that I want in the game that's on fire. Okay, that I'm in. I don't really don't like this nigga. I don't see why. I'm in my second season, but they traded off JaVale McGee and shit. They shouldn't have never traded my motherfucking people without asking me. I'm the man of the team. It's my career, not yours, goddammit. But anyway, so we got the rest of these players. You see, I took Lonzo's all his minutes and everybody else's minutes, and nobody got no minutes but the rest of the squad, right? This is how that shit looked. So, when we do that, and you edit your playbook, and this is the only play you want in that goddamn playbook. You feel me? So, you want everybody to have that shit. So, when your ass set that play up, everybody be able to run that shit. You know, everybody that comes in the game. Everybody you want to touch that rod. You see that point guard? He going for the alley-oop. You pass the ball, you get the alley. It never fails. It's a beautiful thing. You should always do it. And just so you know that I ain't bullshitting, boom, Hall of Fame. My shit be on Hall of Fame, bruh. 12 minutes. Hall of Fame, 12 minutes, bruh. So, I mean, and then what can you say? I'm a baller. You see these wins. I took that L. But you see these wins, though, nigga. I got three L's. 1, 2, 3. Our Hall of Fame. It only took three times to learn. I play all that shit on Hall of Fame. I'm not playing that shit on Pro or Superstar or none of that shit anymore. It's always Hall of Fame. And I'm going to run that one play that you just saw, that elevator, that quick one elevator rip. And I'm going to elevator rip their ass all day long. Elevator rip. That's how we do.